The fertile soil of Chengdu, the land of abundance, is set in an idyllic location, the tall and graceful Min and Urmé Mountains. The literary allure of the Jin River, as well as reputable universities that cultivate and inspire generations of promising youth. The century-old Sichuan University has inherited the educational concepts of Wenwang, assembled talented teachers and students with outstanding abilities, and demonstrated newborn vitality and radiance. Situated in Western China as a high-level comprehensive research university and given priority from the country's 1985 project and 211 project, Sichuan University is a major national university that is directly under the Ministry of Education, comprising of three campuses, Wangjiang, Huaxi, and Jiang'an. It covers an area of 7,050 hectares and a building area of 2,540,000 square meters. Its elegant campus environment features lush flowers and trees, green grass and delightful scenery, making it an ideal place for study and scholarly research. Sichuan University was established on the basis of three key national universities, including the former Sichuan University, the former Chengdu University of Technology, and the former West China University of Medical Sciences. The former Sichuan University derived from the Sichuan Chinese and Western Academy, which was founded by Lu Quanlin on an imperial edict by Emperor Guangxu as the first modern college in southwestern China. The former Chengdu University of Technology was developed from the Chengdu Institute of Technology, established in the National School Department Adjustments of 1974. The predecessor of the former West China University of Medical Sciences was the private West China Union University, founded by five Christian church organizations from the United States, the United Kingdom, and Canada in 1910. The current Sichuan University was established through two integrations, respectively completed in the years 1994 and 2000. Focusing on the scholarly spirit of rigorousness, diligence, truth-seeking, and innovation, Sichuan University has shaped a rich cultural heritage and a solid educational foundation spanning more than 120 years. Following a motto of inclusiveness and tolerance to diversity, Sichuan University has always operated in an open-minded manner. The university has established partnerships with 216 universities and research institutions in 32 countries and regions, and also set up multi-layered comprehensive joint student training systems with 209 internationally renowned universities from 30 countries, including the United States, Canada, the EU, Australia, Hong Kong, Macau, and Taiwan. Innovative capabilities fueled by profound historical heritage and youthful vitality help Sichuan University to continuously cultivate and contribute to the community and the country. Sichuan University has set up a complete range of subjects covering 12 categories, including arts, science, engineering, medicine, economics, management, law, history, philosophy, agriculture, and education. The university has 31 discipline-based schools, one graduate school, one overseas education school, and numerous others. The university now has 44 first-level authorized disciplines for doctorate degrees, 349 authorized centers for doctorate degrees, 443 authorized centers for master's degrees, 32 authorized centers for professional degrees, 133 undergraduate programs, 37 postdoctoral research stations, 46 national key disciplines, and 4 state key cultivation disciplines, and is also one of the country's first engineering doctoral training units. The university has employed a pool of famous professors and teachers, including 14 academicians of the Chinese Academy of Sciences and Chinese Academy of Engineering, 6 distinguished professors and 1,493 teachers having a senior professional title to transmit wisdom and impart knowledge. Sichuan University is home to more than 60,000 students from all over the world. In September each year, thousands of new students come to Sichuan University, where they look forward to the future. The passion of youth, the hope of growth, and dreams of life start right here. Orderly school arrangements bring students into the life and learning of Sichuan University as soon as possible, and familiarizes them with the university, where there are countless legends and stories. At Sichuan University, we have delicious and nutritious food and drink, colourful cuisines and diverse culinary cultures to satisfy the dietary demands and hometown yearnings of students from different places, convenient and improved living facilities that meet the basic needs of students. We also have various sports fields and a wealth of sports equipment for students to choose from. Bright and spacious bedrooms, air conditioners, private hot water bathrooms and laundry room facilities create a homely atmosphere. Here, students accompany each other like family. They learn, live and grow together. There are 600 registered mass organizations that offer events and second classes covering a wide range of areas: academic, practical, theoretical, sport, art, language and cultural, public service, as well as science and technology organizations. These all create numerous opportunities for students to display their talent. As well as our objectives for cultivating talent across the board, Sichuan University is also developing the 3-2-3 plus X, an innovative system for cultivating undergraduate talent. This is another reflection of our commitment to elite, personalized and full education centered on free development. The university provides courses in 3 categories based on academic research, innovation and entrepreneurship and social practice, promoting inquiry-style interactive teaching within a small classroom setting. We then focus on whole process assessment and non-standard answer exams to cultivate students' independent thinking, innovation and entrepreneurship, spirit of collaboration and social responsibilities. The university also has a number of policies and activities that support entrepreneurship, establishing more diverse and flexible school systems, setting up academic associations, and founding joint venture funds with those enterprises. A wealth of powerful support policies for innovation and entrepreneurship bring more room to grow for our first-class talents. Students now have more choices in research, career planning, and creative development. A large number of recruiting activities on campus are held each semester, and joint cultivation plans are formulated with major enterprises, offering graduates more working opportunities. Our students' employment after graduation is characterized by high-quality jobs within a wide geographical and industrial distribution, which makes Sichuan University the best choice for the recruitment of graduates. The number of recruiting enterprises coming to Sichuan University was the highest among its counterparts in the country in 2014, achieving a supply and demand ratio of 5-1. Graduates primarily choose 985 project universities to further their studies, and a number of them choose to study in high-level universities in the United States, the EU, Japan, Singapore, and other countries and regions. Our multiple growth system means that Sichuan University has always maintained an undergraduate employment rate above 96.5%. Over the course of 100 years, Sichuan University has developed rapidly and grown in strength and influence. Generations of students and faculty members of our university have left their mark here, and new vibrant students will bravely step into the future. We have a rich cultural heritage, competent faculty members, advanced academic resources, broad development platforms, and receive staff and students from around the world. Start your future glory and achieve your dreams here.